So we can pull out a smart switch from there and put it in the room over here. If you're putting a sensor in there.
I got one package. I'm trying to get the other package.
We were just walking around the house and making sure all the light switches and the dimmers and everything that we've installed, you know, it's working well. It's connected to the lights and everything so that the family, you know, when they walk in, it's to their liking.
Part of making this a connected home is all about the electrical fixtures. So Eaton, once again, came through big. Dwight, thanks for joining us. You and your crew have done an amazing job. Tell us what you did to upgrade the electric in this home.
So, you know, the first focus was really how do we make this a connected home, you know, add to the convenience and the comfort for the family. So we swapped out almost all of the electrical devices in the house. From a convenience standpoint, we put in USB receptacles, we put in our Z-Wave based wireless lighting controls, and that really helps make this a connected home. And it's really easy, you know, that's the key thing with technology. You want to make it accessible, and you also want to make it easy to use. And it's as simple as saying, Alexa, turn off living room lights.
Okay.
Well, you guys came through in a big way, as you always do on all of our military makeovers. This one was extra special because of Aaron and his disability, and you came through to make it something that's going to make him safe, comfortable, and convenient. And I would imagine, too, energy efficient now with all these new fixtures.
Yeah, I mean, we've outfitted the whole home with, you know, our energy efficient LED lights. We put in motion sensors, we put in timers, and all of these really do a great job in terms of saving a lot of energy. So. Again, that's something that we are very passionate about, you know, how to be sustainable, you know, how to give back to not just the community, but, you know, be good to the environment. So we put a lot of those devices around.
It's a win all the way around. Yeah. Listen, I'm going to get going. I got to finish up before the big reveal. I'll let you finish your conversation with Alexa. How about
sure.
that?
Thank you.
Take it easy.